Hey, do you have a ham axe of any kind?
I've got a. That's a find the cow.
Okay, would you like a bullet hammer bullet?
I'd love a bullet hammer bullet because this is what that's a find the cow is.
60% 5-5. I was about to ask if we killed the king slime, staring at the item that you get from killing the king slime.
Female hat!
Well, it seems like you're gonna die. Brain, she's chasing you. Brain, she's flying to you.
Oh my gosh, no. Is she gonna despawn if I wormhole to you? We can kill her up here. Just mirror back.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. She gets like hyper aggressive. She's outside
the
door.
Yeah, she does, but it'll be fine.
What do I get? Peanut butter, binary. Call the horny.
Call the horny, yeah.
Added a bag of honey and left vessels.
Left vessels.
Oh, and irritating on these. Blade of grass, you need jungle spores, vines, and stingers.
We should have all of those realistically.
Not enough.
Well, we can go back to the jungle. Jungle. Sorry, I just rediscovered the very much a robot.
Why don't you have the sword? Dang it.
That's entirely on you.
How is this on me?
Because I didn't know the item existed.
What? You don't know? Oh, Molten Fury is what it's called. You don't know about the Molten Fury?
Molten Fury. It's the bow.
Feck.
Beam sword.
So confident. Oh, Fire Great Sword.
Oh, the volcano.
They renamed it in this update. You gotta be kidding me.
So I was supposed to have this weapon, but what's funny is that I've played melee a couple times. I've never used this sword ever.
How?
I don't know.
You need that for the Knight's Edge. If you've gotten the Knight's Edge, you've gotten that.
I've had people give me the Knight's Edge after they crafted it. But what's even weirder is that nobody once gave me the Fiery Greatsword. Nobody once asked for my Fiery Greatsword to make a nice edge. I just never used the Fiery Greatsword or the Blade of Grass for that matter. But I think that's a little less surprising.
That's a little less ridiculous because the Blade of Grass kind of blows me.
I've made this obvious from day one that I simply do not play the game.
Why? It's such a good game.
When somebody else is kind of just making progress on the game and I'm just sort of around, things happen and the game progresses. However,
you don't know what's happening though?
I very rarely know what's happening. I know the bosses, I know the tools, I know the enemies. I do not know the weapons, I don't know the classes, I don't know the armors, the armor sets, I don't know the accessories.
And I wish I was you. I wish I could experience Terraria for the first time every single time.
Just me, quoth the raven, just you. The devil's face.
You can make a fiery bug nut? That I didn't know.
Why, I think I just know trivial things.
That is a pretty trivial thing. Screw it, I'm making myself some melted breadcrumbs. Also, I have your irritating a great sword here for you.
Is that what it's called?
Yep.
I just got a magic lawyer. I don't know what a magic lawyer would be. It's the cabbage thing. Protect yourself from toxins.
Cabbage?
I can't remember. It's the head of lettuce.
Bazaar or bazaar?
Yeah,
or
the bazaar.
Say that word?
Buy gladiator leggings.
You just got a piece of hot plate here?
Yeah, it was just one of the 4 million horny. Heavy baby, that's what they're called.
What?
That's what the hoplites are called. They're called heavy baby.
Yeah.
Well, I think you're a big boy. Macaron green.
You what, Bracelins?
I don't care anymore. I don't care. I was so angry because he went straight through my flail, but I see that it was God's intervention now. I got rubbed out by horny.
Correct.
Is there like another underground area over here? I swear. I don't know why I would say I swear. There was another like.
Look at how dapper this people is.
How dapper is this people? Holy frick. That was a dapper people. It's just so awesome to replace the word person with. Ah!
What do you mean, loop? I picked up a hook.
Sometimes the skeletons and piranha were brought down. I've got to sign out parent terms. What is it? What? Lemons are jumped like a young. The face of the knight.
Whoa!
Well, that's only slightly ridiculous.
That's only slightly way cooler than it used to be. What the frick?
Wow. Wow. Can you look at the social media badges in the bottom left of the main menu?
Opposition?
Yeah.
Red. Special. Yeah. Special. Twitter special. Twitter special. Court. Purchase.
And finally.
Christianity.
Christianity.
I'm clicking on Christianity. It's sweet. Oh, I'm gonna suck down a teleportation potion if I remember what it looks like, because Lord forbid I'm not gonna find it by name. If we can't find the remaining floating islands this way, then we don't deserve to.
I found one. Magic building wings. Allow to fly and fall slowly.
Oh, hey, you got fledgling wings?
No, I didn't. I got magic.
You got building
wings. I got building wings, yeah. And they give me, dude, these suck. But hey,
they
suck,
but there's something.
The gel fell from the sky.
The gel fell from the sky. I forgot the purple slimes are called olive oil. Dude, how many slimes do you have to kill to spawn the King Slime?
The King of Kings, you are awake. I guess it was because I was in the sky. My bad. It was my fault somehow.
Kill him with your sweet new sword.
Shibboleth, babble babble blub gulp. Burble bubble herm. Kaplunk, bleb,
What are you saying to me?
I'm reading off the slime dialogue.
You know, the whole point of the Journey's End, like, happiness system was to, like, discourage doing this. I'm not even the slightest bit discouraged. Oh, I made 7 chances, game over. You have to delete the world. I misinputted delete the world. You're out of the 7 chairs, go somewhere, never move. Take a pick.
Huh?
Delete the world or the chairs being placed somewhere and some moving.
I guess place the chair.
Alright. Can't ever leave there. That sucked there
forever. Can't ever move.
You touch it and all your skin disappears in real life.
What?
Touch chair and all your skin disappears in real life.
I've been told there's worms under there, so that might benefit me. Complain.
Is that what the apple's called?
Oh, I got a go demon.
What is a go demon?
I don't know. I can't find it. It's a slime hook.
Oh, a slime hook.
How about crystal clear? You settle for crystal clear.
What is that? It's the hook that I already have.
I don't think you know how close this squirrel was to death. Pardon me, this pumpkin. And now it's dead. And now the normal outside is dead. Oh, there's a child. Dead.
Oh, we also need a room.
Hey, why'd you move Luigi at artist all the way up there?
Didn't. That was his own
wow, game. He does not want to live with a dog. The flower of the sun.
Did you get sunflower?
What would give you that idea? Look at all this cool loot I found.
One blinker. I'm so proud of you.
Cedric it clothes it. I found Mika. Do you see him here?
I do, Mika.
I'll touch you, but the last time I didn't get it for a whole month. You don't trust some things that people throw at me. Do you want to buy something? You have a real rib cage here. What if you buy something?
Fortune telling it? It's the witch doctor.
Hey, Ashton, would you like a green pepper?
What? Is that a counterweight?
Yep.
Why is it a pepper? Why did it turn into pepper? Oh, did it turn into pepper? I sustained damage trying to get this live on you. I hope you're brappy.
You hope I'm brappy?
I said brappy on accident.
Jerry at Bistro it.
Bistro? Oh, the bartender. Oh, this is cave music.
You didn't tell me that there was Papa Vent as well.
Papa Vent? I wasn't aware of that fact.
You didn't pick up any Papa Vent? You went right, I'll go left.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead, go left.
I went, I did.
Yeah, exactly.
Herpes!
Oh, you found herpes roots?
Yep. There's a whole cave system worth of ice over here. Dude, I hold something out for 1 second and my inventory is flooded with the net.
Okay, well, you know what? We got what we came for. Let's go kill the wall flesh. Dude, you can become a Brattleborg now. He's done it.
I can make 10 bummers.
Would you like purgatory? Here you go. Have a purgatory.
To be honest, I almost drank it right now.
Also have some obsidian bark for the fight. I just got a thing for you. I got a magic magma clip.
Oh, cool. What's that?
It's the magma stone that sets people on fire when you hit them.
Oh, so yeah, I mean, I've got a yo-yo. If all else fails, he is a strong area. I can do 16 damage to the wall of flesh. I can also call the assassin after hitting the enemy with apiculture. I ate that papaya! Are you sure it should end there?
What, you ate the papaya? I ate the papaya!
It's like a Duolingo thing. It's like, how do you say this sentence in Spanish? I ate the papaya! Are you sure it should end where it ends? Are you sure it shouldn't go farther to the right as well?
If we run down the amount of platform I plan on building, we deserve to lose.
Some of your platforms are missing.
Yeah, they're kind of getting wrecked by the lava slimes. Dude, I just made obsidian platforms. Pirates Buddha is also obsidian. That's the name of the obsidian platforms.
Should I make some trunk threshold for you?
What is that?
Bone platforms.
Hey, I got you a cool minecart.
You can barely even notice it.
I accidentally made 3 pumpkin workbenches because I thought they were platforms. No,
what? I was not holding down, by the way. You just slipped. Oh, I see why you slipped through there now. So there's one block there that prevented me from grappling onto the wall.
I want you to know, I got an arc, and the description says, sometimes called the Greg Fruit. Or called Greg Fruit, actually.
Why are you getting so muffled? First things first, I'm taking out. I'm getting revenge on that stray block. Does it really have to make that much lava when it's one thing?
It only makes one tile of lava.
Yeah, but it spreads out into so many when it goes over a flat surface. Why is there another one? I beat the piss out of your little mule boy. Right, boss. The platform on this right side. I'm running out of blocks.
Why is this voice?
This is what I'm doing now.
You know what I'm doing now? Can you guess?
My mother?
Can you guess? Yes.
Oh, I've got 5 obsidian clay blocks already. I found the pumpkin crafting tables. What did I just pick up? Pirates Buddha is also obsidian 3.
Are you almost dead?
What do you think? Look at my health. Yeah, you used the letter N to make the N sound, boss.
Can you please stop with this stupid voice?
I just got two stinky fofu from this tree. I gotta complain. Oh, look, I got Ashton.
Wah, I don't like the voice you're doing.
Like you weren't in the Sky Factory video going, make sure to like and you comment, subscribe, and subcomment and cry on this video. You did! You did it intermittently for 2 hours!
And how come it only appears once in the video?
Because I was sick of including it. That was supposed to be an extended note because I'm in the desert and singing that theme. Instead, all I got across was Subscribe to Rattleborg on YouTube.com.
Rattleborg?
I don't even know what you just said.
Rattleborg.
Oh, that wasn't Discord? You just actually didn't say the B?
Yeah,
I thought that was Discord cutting off the first word of or the first letter of first word, your
the
word.
First word B is a word. B is a word. I actually had it.
It is, yeah.